Got the negative cable on. Got some battery corrosion washers on it. Looking good. Making another ground. Let's spray some paint right here in this area. I got my ground made. That's going to be the other hand going into here. So that ground block. Put some electrical tape on this top of this glove. And, get a self-tapping screw. Put some corrosion protect on it. Be good.
Scrape the braid of paint. That metal. Got it grounded. Get ground.
We'll connect it to right here.
Got the corrosion protector on it. Good to go.
Got it connected right there.
Good.
Making the power wires coming off the battery. That's going to this battery. So I had it going horizontal. Now I got it going vertical. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna have the positive coming off of here. It's gonna wrap around here. Fuse right there. This wire right here, I'm gonna follow down here. Make it long enough to go right to the positive. Don't look damn good. Got my positive coming off of here. Zip tied to this, the main positive for the battery. Come off of there, it's gonna go up, it's gonna hook to here. Other end of that going to the fuse block. It's gonna go down here, around, put it up under here. And I got a little hole right there, I poke through, it's gonna go right into the positive. That's my other positive come up and split it, that's on the other side of here. So, it's coming along.
Got it all mounted, screwed down.
Lot zip tie right there. Coming from the positive right there. Going right there. That's my positive. Now, like I said, I got these battery corrosion washers on there. That's what they call it. Back on the ground. Get the nail. Close, Let's see. Kind of in a, I ain't gonna say a rush, but it really was. Cause I know I had the wires all up here. It was the RCAs and all that, all up there, and the speaker wire. But it was kind of a rush because you need this car back for work. So now I got the time that I need to do this. And plus, I had them upgrade, get another battery, and get that crossover. So it's gonna sound hella different than what I did before. So now I'm gonna do probably run I'm gonna do the radio next. These are the speakers. You got 212s. I'm gonna run get to doing this radio, and then after that I'll run the bass knob, and the horn will be here tomorrow. Day Thursday, the horn will be here tomorrow. So up the horn, we done deal. I ain't had this car since Sunday. Yeah, since Sunday. So work out. Now what I'm about to do is that I got a hardwire. This I was trying to find. All the fuse panels inside of it, but I'm gonna check first. So push it on the sub. I'm gonna have to hardwire the power. Switch power from the radio to the cigarette lighter. As you see, put this in, does it come on? As soon as I put the key in, turn it, it comes on. So that makes me a switch power. So I can use that as a switch power, switch assist for sure. So see how this works out. What I'm about to do now is that before I put this radio in here, the gauges were already messed up. But as you can see, the gauges work now. My god brother, he took it to the dealership and had to fix it. See, all the gauges work. So the thing is that the dealership is saying that the radio is popping. I guess making the gauges popping, the fuse, I guess, for the gauges is going out. So, if that's happening, what I'm going to do is this is going to be my power wire right here. I'm going to tap into this and see what that does. Because I know that's for sure switch access to switch power because I had this charger in there. It only came on once I started the car. Let me turn the car on, so we'll see how that worked. I already got the bezel and stuff out, so I'm about to take it all out now. So see what they did. I can see they already broke a piece of the bracket right here. Man, damn dealerships, man. Like, we'll see. That radio hooked up to the cigarette lighter. Yeah, it's still working. Get some music in here. Started the wires. Got some cigarette lighter. Test it. Radio works. Soul Zone, Mono Amazon, 4 channel Amazon, green light, another one, green light on the other side, battery, everything hooked up, time to hit some music. So now what it is that, as you can see, when he bought this car, some clips that's supposed to be behind here, I guess Weber took it out before me, didn't replace it, so. I mean, this is best it's gonna get in there. You have to buy these other clips to go that go in here, and then there's another clip that goes into it so it can hold it. But as you can see, I got the radio. Turn the car on, radio comes on, amps come on. Set the gains.
Trapping them bags, run up a sack, and double a back. Shawty got miles on, I'm about to spaz in it. I ran it up fast, dude. I ran it up fast, money. I ran it up fast, money. I ran it up fast, money.
I put, well, the first time I got this car, I put the doors and rear dash. I mean, rear deck take 6x9s. This car is the base model, so it didn't come with the 3 speakers on top. So what I did is I just add the 2 3.5s in the corner. So that's damn near like some tweeters or whatever. But I got the speaker wires hooked up just to set the gains a little. But I'm gonna zip tie all that. Then the only thing other than that, inside of here, I gotta run this bass knob. And that's a done deal. Then redid this whole little setup. Then guys, that's a little battery right there I did. So, clean, simple setup, man. And this thing sub sounds so damn good, man. It's ridiculous. It's crazy, but I'll give y'all a finished product on the inside when I get done putting all this stuff back together. Yeah, other thing I do gotta put the damn subs back, put the boss back in there too. So Charleston, man. Nah. This is the bass nod. I went to find his mono amp, but we have a nice thing of crossover. Crossover still came with a bass nod, so I had to take this out. I'm gonna take this out. New bass knob, Clarion. It's the new bass knob. Right behind this panel. Why is my down up on the key panel again? Side panel. With these side panels right here. Going up. Zip tie. Trunk is done. All right, speaker wise, zip tie. Otherwise, what if I suck? Anything else? It's not RCA. All this stuff zip tie. Radio works. Everything good. I'm about to vacuum all this stuff out. Get to putting this thing back together. Be another mouth.
Bitch, and I cop. Future high demand. Future high demand. I'm walking in. Bitch, I'll never walk on in. Start dressing. You can't see me now. Do numbers like Boston, George, on Vimeo. I love that bitch cause she was sleazy, oh. You can't be sedated and greedy, no. I hit some money and I got plenty more. Stashed in the wall, stashed in the floor.
Got the back seat back in. Diving it out right quick. I'm gonna change, cause I changed these lights back the last time. I didn't get a chance to do these. I'm gonna change these to LED. I got some white LED bulbs I'm gonna put in there, but you can see. Man, CD's in there. What's it gonna do? This thing will wrap. Okay. New shots.
I go to surgery with you.